Hi, I'm Dr. Mollie Marti with Resiliency Matters, and we are coming together, a group of experts, to talk about the withdrawal from Afghanistan and supporting our military communities. We're joined by Mr. Vince Ure from Joint Base Andrews. Vince, what are we going to discuss today?
Thanks, Mollie. We're going to talk a little bit about why the having balance across our what we call the comprehensive airman fitness domains will help folks overcome, you know, their feelings of the withdrawal from Afghanistan, you know, how they need to be mentally fit, physically fit, you know, getting good sleep and eating well. And most importantly, you know, having that social connection with people, you know, and having that conversation and being able to talk and discuss and work through those feelings of uncomfortableness, I guess. And then spiritually, you know, just realizing, you know, what the purpose really was and why, you know, things played out the way they did. So that's kind of our conversation today.
Thank you, Vince. Viewers, join us for these helpful perspectives and tools that you can use to strengthen yourself and others on Resiliency Matters TV and Mediacom MC22, your local programming leader.